Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine and what about you?
I'm so far so good. So how's your family and what about your son?
We are all good. But I'm little worried about to take my son because he studies in English medium but he doesn't speak in English. So I'm little worried about to take him. So you suggest me what should I do?
Okay, I think you should get him joined English Institute and he will start speaking in English. And this is how your problem will be solved.
Yeah, it's a great suggestion. But where should I get him joined? I mean, what institute would be good enough? I haven't got number of institute in Haridwar, but I couldn't feel well enough.
So have you ever been to American or not?
Yes, I have heard, but I've never ever been over there.
Okay, I think you should take your son to American. What do you say?
Actually, that if my money is wasted, I mean, if they don't eat well then?
Oh, bro, no, it will never happen. Don't worry about that. They don't worry about that, the fees and all. I think you should take to him there and let him get 2 days class. You will get his result in just 2 days. Even I have a local boy in my colony and he used to be like that too. And now if you see him while speaking English, you may be shocked. He speaks in a different way now.
Okay bro, I will do the same. Your vision may come on.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.